Hey guys, happy Sunday.
Y'all
see me in a sweater today. It is 60 degrees out here. And just 2 days ago, it was almost 90 degrees. Weather is horrible. Anyway, we are headed to a restaurant almost in Galveston. Never heard of it before, but it better be worth this hour drive.
It's gonna be good, so if it ain't good, it's gonna be good. But sometimes I feel like Atlanta
adopted us. Anyway, I'll let y'all know how it goes. Hopefully we like it. I am tired. I'd rather be in my bed. Since Cubby is off today. Gotta do what he wants. Alright guys. See you when we get there.
Let's show y'all where we at.
Thank you.
No, you did.
I'm glad. He pay attention.
Yeah. Right.
I did. No, I ain't
over here. I have no time to finish this.
Oh, she blogging.
Oh my goodness. Babe, drink.
What is this right here?
And it comes with the extra shot.
Oh, I gotta pull it out.
Wait. Cheers, babe.
Cheers.
All right,
let me go check
on y'all.
I was gonna be better than yours,
because
you're frozen.
Mine not frozen. Mine is yours.
I was better than
yours.
I'm gonna keep that in there. Yeah, it's already strong. Jason, before y'all even put
too
that
late.
In.
Too late.
We gotta have it. Oh my God,
this is how we gonna make it home.
For real?
Oh.
You driving?
Oh, Lord, I'm
straight
driving.
Straight Beltway. Come on.
I'm following y'all through the Beltway.
Okay.
Sorry, guys, but I just wanted to come over real quick because we've made it home. And we're eating at home because... It wasn't good. I mean, he's the reason. No, it was not. Most of the food came home with us, and we after we left, we ended up going to Sonic, and we both got some chili cheese tater tots. Chili cheese tater tots and ice cream. So we're gonna go ahead and call it a night. And watch a movie because I gotta work tomorrow. And thank you, Jesus. The kids go back to school. Shonda da da bo sha. Anyway, good night, guys. I will talk to you guys soon. Good morning, guys. Happy Monday. I know I look horrible, I feel horrible. I had to call off of work today because I couldn't even get out of bed, y'all. I don't know. Last night I started getting sick, and around 4 o'clock this morning I just was dizzy. The room was spinning, and so I don't know if I have food poisoning or what, but I just took a shower, and we have to go finalize everything on the house at 12, so I'm getting ready to do that now, but I just wanted to come on and say good morning to you guys and let you guys know that I feel horrible. Like, but the day must go on, and I have to sign off on these papers. You know, I have to get up and do it. But yeah, it's after 11 o'clock, and I just got out of bed and took a quick shower, and I want to go lay back down, but I can't. Anyway, I will catch you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, so we are headed to the house. Hey babe. We're headed to the house now. Run some other errands afterwards. Come back home.
And you ain't gotta wonder whether that's a kid love.
Get y'all there. Out of touch with reality. Yes.
Yes, sir.
So what are we at?
We have the screw in the drawer. Uh-huh. In the door. Okay. Got the cabinet shelves back in. We got the cooktop cooking.
Oh, that's cool. I'll just light it up, man. What?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
those
are nice.
You gotta make sure they teach the boys how to use them.
You gotta get them to cooking, huh?
Yeah.
So I'm going to do shut it off, because you don't want to pull open where the filter is while the unit's running.
Okay.
All right. Just you don't want to suck nothing into the into it.
Make sure it's off.
Yeah. Shut this off first. This is just an extra outlet up here for whatever reason. In case somebody has to come work on the unit, they need power. They got power. And that's your doorbell. Power for there's low voltage for the doorbell.
Okay.
Reduces from 110 down to 12 volts.
Shopping. I feel so much better. What's your bag, babe? You want to be off tomorrow? For what? Just because. Looking for lighting for the house, guys.
Look at this. Whew. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna go broke.